Hey guys, we're back.
Hi.
It's our first vlog with the coronavirus. Look at this mural. Tejas is for lovers. Oh, look. It's little cacti. How adorable. I really like it. I like her eyes. Oh, look. There's the artist. This place is filled with art. So here we are at Eno's Pizza?
I think so. I don't
right?
know how to pronounce it.
I don't know either, actually.
What are we getting? Truffle.
I don't know how to do this anymore. I give up. Here we are at Eno's Pizza Tavern. So this is a starter that we went with. It is the cheesy bread truffle. What is it?
Truffle cheese bread.
This is the truffle cheese bread. I'm dyslexic. It looks super delicious. I think it's just cheese and bread though.
It is.
And then marinara sauce. So let's try it.
Good.
Okay, your turn to try it.
Did you like it?
Yeah, I loved it. It's really cheesy and yummy. What do you think?
Good.
It's really good.
Mm-hmm.
It has a really strong garlic taste to it though. But other than that, it's probably a 7 out of 10.
It's basic.
It's basic. It's very basic. So 30 minutes later, our food finally came out. here's what we ordered. Half pepperoni, half chicken. And then we got the, what was this?
Eno's meatballs.
Eno's meatball pasta,
mm-hmm.
I believe.
Looks really good.
Yeah, it looks really good. Taste test, pizza. It's like paper thin. Is it good? Giant meatballs. That is really good. All right guys, so me and Vanessa just got done at Bishop Arts in Dallas. Is that what it's called?
Yeah.
Okay, and we just had a little haul video. So apparently this little district is just full of art and history.
It's the arts district.
And I bought a few things. I was debating on getting this or not. It's called Dragon Moon. It is a screen print from an artist in Atlanta, Georgia, I think he said. It's really cool. I like the colors. It's very vibrant. And then I just like that there's two people sitting in there. Not a clue that there's a big dragon on top of them. And he looks sad.
Yeah.
In another store, I got these Princess Leia dictionary prints, I think is what they're called. These were each...
$20.
Can I show this on YouTube?
Yeah, it's not no nudity, I don't think.
Facts. But these were each $20, and I really like them. And we're gonna go frame hunting for all of these, and this one was $55. Art. It's what you interpret it to be. Vanessa just got a graduation card.
This is for Betty if she watches the vlog still.
Still?
I think so.
And then Vanessa got this print.
It's an Aquarius print because I'm an Aquarius. I'm a waterbender.
Wow. And that was $32.
From this.
It's kind of crazy that, yeah, we got these at the same store. It's kind of crazy that was $32 and this was $55. And we got a free reusable bag from Fetish.
The lady was really nice to us.
Yeah, she was really nice. So yeah, that's it. When my haters, I don't got them. I'm not famous, no. It don't matter what my name is, I don't got one, I'm not famous, no.